The next question we have was from Sister Farzan from the Kingdom of Saudi Arabia, and she wants to know what are some of the du'as to teach her young son actually.
I don't know how old is your young son, but if we're talking about an easy dua, then right away it would click in my mind that the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam has said in one hadith that kalimatani khafifatani ala al-lisani habibatani ila ar-rahmani thaqilatani fil mizan. This is not poetry. This is a prophetic statement that the Prophet, peace be upon him, said that there are a couple of words. These words are very easy to repeat, very easy to remember, to utter. And while they're very easy, but they're very heavy in the scale of the good deeds. They weigh a lot. And they're very dear to the most merciful. Habibatani illa rahman. What are these two words? The Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, Subhanallah wa bihamdih, Subhanallah al-Azim. And how beautiful it is to hear your 2 or 3 or 4 years old boy or daughter repeating Subhanallah wa bihamdih, Subhanallah al-Azim. I bet you, once you hear this from young child, you will enjoy it like you're living in heaven. You realize the beauty of the remembrance of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. This is what we should worry about the most. Teach our children praising Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and remembering Him, especially in certain occasions. When you start the car and you say to the kids, get in the car. You're angry, you're furious, hurry, we're late. But do not forget to say, what about the supplication of riding the vehicle? So we hear everybody saying, سُبْحَانَ الَّذِي سَخَّرَ لَنَا هَذَا وَمَا كُنَّا لَهُ مُقْرِنِينَ وَإِنَّا إِلَىٰ رَبِّنَا لَمُنْقَلِبُونَ. Then all of a sudden the anger will depart you and you'll be very happy. And you know, even if it is a long dua, the dua of traveling, you'll be amazed that if you say it out loud a few journeys, and you will find out that your young kids are repeating the dua on their own. So dua is in certain occasions. But if you're asking about the simplest and one of the most beautiful dua, is Subhanallah wa hamdah, Subhanallah al-Azim.
SubhanAllah. Next we have